Brittany Rees in the first round of the competition. The lead at the moment held at 60-63 by the European champion of last year. Rees comfortably over 7 meters this year. Had a problem in qualifying. Oh, that's pretty good. That's getting close to seven. So that will take an early lead in the competition. 6.82 to take an early lead in the competition. And Brittany Rees here will take the gold.